Behind these numbers, here's a puzzle. Can you solve it? B plus fur, B fur. Clee plus fur, cleave her. Beaver, cleaver. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to the Home Rebus Contest Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. As you know, we are now reaching the midpoint of our Classic Concentration Home Rebus Contest. Each day this week, we are showing you folks at home a different puzzle. These five puzzles will lead you to a person, a place, or a thing, which means you have to come up with six solutions. All right, if you're ready, here is today's important puzzle. And we're going to start announcing our winners the week of June 4th. That's one different winner each day of the week. And don't worry if you missed the puzzle just a few moments ago. We're going to show it to you again at the end of our program. And by the way, starting this coming Monday, we're going to be announcing the winners of our last Home Rebus Contest. But right now, we're going into today's first game with these returning contestants. Let's meet them. Man on my right is our returning champion. His name is Jeff Steiner, and he's won $1,200 in prizes. Good to have you back with us.
Great to be here.
Lady on my left, let's welcome her. The lady in red, Carol Mader.
Hi.
Welcome to you, Carol.
Thank you.
You got your little good luck bunny again today. I hope he brings you more luck than on the last show.
I sure do, too.
You were doing well. You were accumulating a lot of prizes, and then Jeff came up with a solution, had
That's
a shot
right.
at the car.
That's
you
right.
Both of you know, of course, that whoever gets to the winner's circle first today will have 40 seconds on the clock in order to win one of those great automobiles. But speaking of prizes, look over here. Here's one of the ones you're competing for in this game.
This walk-in greenhouse with temperature sensor is designed to automatically provide proper growing environment for plants and seedlings and features water-resistant curtain to prevent summer sun scorching furnished by Hammacher Schlemmer. Alex.
Loves me not. Keep going, Marjorie. We've got about 600 blooms there. Show you where you can find the greenhouse. Greenhouse at number 3. Close that door and open two others, please. Number 12 and number 24, and Carol goes first.
Okay, Alex, let's start with your lucky number, number 22.
Good number.
Dry
cleaning for
I
a year.
I can use
Good
that.
Good prize.
And let's try number 14 for the match.
Wild card. Good beginning for you, too. Natural on that. Would have occurred if you'd gone right next door at number 15. Dry cleaning for a year. Down here, three pieces.
Not yet. A little
Select
too early.
Again.
Let's try number 8, right in the middle.
Oh. Wild card again. Okay, Carol.
I want that greenhouse, number 3.
Number 3 for the greenhouse. And the match, number 11. Three more pieces of the puzzle are going to be revealed for Carol's benefit.
Still a little too early.
Okay, go again.
Let's try up in the corner, number 1.
Color television.
Oh, that's nice. And let's try match that TV under number 17. Oh.
Paris, France. You know where the holiday is
That's
now.
That's right.
Jeff.
Number 13 in the middle, please.
Diamond bracelet.
Oh, I would love to match that at number 25.
No, a deluxe sewing machine. Let's see if memory serves me correctly, Jeff. On our last program, you had a beautiful piece of jewelry, and you had a vacation up on the board, which you weren't able to pick up because the other player beat you to the punch on solving the puzzle. Now you've seen our Paris, France holiday, a diamond bracelet. Something to think about as we go back to the challenger. Carol.
Okay, let's try up in the top, number 5 there.
Health Club Health membership.
Club. Okay, and to match that, number 4.
Wild card. Good news is that's an automatic match, Carol, as you know. The bad news is you have now discovered all three
that's
wild
right.
cards, so from here on in, it's got to be naturals. Let's show you where the natural would have occurred with a selection of number 6. Third prize, three pieces again. You're opening up this puzzle all by yourself today.
No, still a little too early.
Select again.
Number 10.
Red tape.
And down the corner, number 21.
Green tick, no match. Jeff.
Number 16.
Color TV.
And as I recall, that TV was up at number 1 for the match.
That's a match, natural, as they must all be from this point on. Color TV here, down here, 2 pieces. I have the feeling that you're so close, Jeff, so close. Open it up.
Number 7.
Where you're having some problems. Pool table.
Haven't seen that yet. Number 23, maybe.
Match again. That's the way. You've got the idea. Another prize and another look at the puzzle.
I need to see what's behind number 10.
All right, we'll show you. Red take.
I think we've seen that. Number 17.
No, Paris, France. That's the trip. Carol, back to you.
Okay, let's try number 19.
Diamond bracelet.
And the match for that was at number 13.
Diamond bracelet. That is a match. Great prize. Beautiful piece of jewelry. Giving you 4 on your side, Carol. Can you solve this puzzle right now?
Is it don't blow your top?
Is it don't blow your top? Somebody in the first row said yep. And they're right, so are you. Nicely done, Carol. Way to go. Were you close?
No.
You weren't at all?
I thought I was, and
I thought the only thing that was going to cause you a problem was that top. You couldn't figure out what that point was at the bottom because that's all that was showing. Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle and I'll demonstrate what I meant. The arrows here are pointing at the do for do plus NT, don't, BL plus po, blow, Y plus or, your. And this is all that was showing down here, just the bottom of this. And that's hard to figure out when all you see is this from here down. Hard to figure out what that is exactly. When you see the whole thing, then it's very apparent. Don't blow your top. And Carol didn't, and as a result, she's our new concentration champion. Come and join me. As I indicated on our last program, this was a crucial game for you and for Jeff because each of you had a strike against you. Jeff, you've now got your 2nd strike, so we have to say goodbye. You do have the electric range and the microwave, so congratulations on that score. It was good having you with us on Concentration.
Thank you.
Carol, you got some prizes.
That's right.
Time to get excited. Here we go. Here's Gene to tell you.
A health club membership, dry cleaning for a year, and a diamond bracelet. Part of Kay Jewelers' classy collection, this 14-karat gold bracelet contains 6 diamonds and may make a dazzling fashion statement furnished by Kay Jewelers. And, of course, the handy greenhouse, prizes totaling $3,990.
Now, that's a great beginning for you, isn't it?
That's right.
And you could wind up winning a brand new car.
I hope so.
When we come back. A bonus round tailor-made for Carol Mader, our new champion. You know the drill.
That's right.
You know the cars. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and here is the clock with 5 seconds added to the base time, so you're dealing with 4-0, 40 seconds. Good luck, Carol. Off you go.
1-2.
No match.
4-5.
Nope.
7-8.
No match.
1-8.
Yes.
10-5.
No match.
4-10.
Yes.
11-13.
Yes.
14-7.
No match.
2-7.
No.
2-14.
Yes.
3-6.
No.
7-3.
Yep.
9-6.
That's a match.
12-15. 5-12.
Yes. You're looking at the clock and you say, oh, I got to make a decision. And you made the right one because here's the car you've just won.
Carol, you've just won the Subaru Justy 2-door hatchback. Features 4-wheel drive power, a 5-speed manual transmission, and an AM/FM stereo radio furnished by Subaru. A prize worth over $7,600.
We add that to other prizes. That means after just one game, one time in the winning circle, $11,593.
That's wonderful.
You're in and out like
wonderful.
A shot, and you're a big winner. Congratulations
to
you, Carol.
Thank you.
We're going to come back with a new player. 2 new players right after this. A 2-time loser and a winner who walked away with a brand new car. And as a result, we have 2 newcomers to introduce on our show. I'll start with the lady on my left. Her name is Tanya Chavez. Welcome, Tanya.
Thank you.
Pretty blue eyes. Oh. Now, give me some, a little bit on your background. Where are you from?
Well, right now I'm living in Colton.
Colton?
San Bernardino County.
Yeah, I drive past that mountain. I keep watching that mountain get shaved down.
It's getting lower and lower.
It is, yes. What kind of work do you do?
I'm a housewife.
You have children?
Yes, two. I've got a 13-year-old boy, Peter, and a 3-year-old, Jeffrey.
Oh, always tougher to remember the second one. It's all right, Tanya. Relax. Let me talk to Jim for just a moment, and then we'll put you two into this game. This is Jim Shea.
How are you?
Hiya, Jim. Nice green eyes.
Yes.
You've got blue, you've got green. What about you? What do you do?
I'm an English teacher here at Loyola University. We had a good basketball team this year.
They did well.
Excited about it. And
you have a family?
Yes, I do. I have
children?
Three kids. I can remember their names.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Pat, Aaron, and Megan.
What's your wife's name?
I'm not married. I'm a single parent.
Oh, you see? You couldn't remember her name, so...
I'm engaged.
You're engaged?
Yes.
Again? California, the good life. All right. Here's one of the beautiful prizes you two are playing for in this game.
The Young Chang Mediterranean-style console piano with its beautiful patented oak finish is handcrafted from fine materials and built to last, furnished by Young Chang, Alex.
And we'll show you where you can find that. On the board, number 12, almost dead center. Let's open two more doors, shall we? For the second game today, number 2 and number 11. Tanya, you lost the toss, so you're in the challenger's chair. That means you go first.
Okay, I love that piano. How about a piano under 18?
18. We've got a wild card there. You don't need to find the piano.
I'll take that piano under number 12.
Number 12 makes it an automatic match, and the natural would have occurred at number 23. Piano's up there. Is anybody playing in your family?
Not yet. The doctor said I'll never play again, and I never have, but...
Tanya, you're doing shtick on me, aren't you?
I had to pull a quick one in there.
All right. Let's see how you do now as we open these three doors.
Ooh, no, I don't think so.
Go again.
Okay, let's try, how about Lucky 13?
Rowing machine.
Oh, God, I could use that. Okay, how about your lucky number 22?
CD player. No match. Jim.
Oh, a CD would be nice. Perhaps under number 5.
Washer and dryer.
Well, I badly need a washer and dryer. Let me see if I can find the match under number 19.
Red take. No match there. Back to Tanya.
Okay, how about let's try number 7. See what's under there.
Red take.
Oh. Boy, I don't remember. Was that under 19?
Oh. Yes. Red take for my lady. No prizes to take, so we'll save it for later,
okay.
Tanya.
Okay.
Open these two doors for her.
I don't think so.
Go again.
Okay, let's try. How about number 21 in the corner?
6-piece oak dining set.
Okay.
We're talking oak, not mahogany, not teak. We're talking oak, heavy.
Solid oak?
You bet.
Okay, let's try to find that solid oak under number 3.
CD player, no match.
Oh,
Jim?
Oh.
You saw it.
Yes, I did.
Remember, concentrate.
Number 16.
Nope, that's a Mazatlan Vacation.
Well, that wouldn't be a bad matchup. Perhaps we can find the Mazatlan Vacation or a wild card on number 15.
No, that's a washer and dryer. No match there. Two opportunities presenting themselves
okay.
for you, Tanya.
Is that CD player under 22?
Yes.
And number 3 for the match.
3 makes it a match. CD player coming up to join the piano back here. Down here, two more pieces opening up for Tanya.
Jeez.
Go again.
Okay, was that washer and dryer under 15?
Yes.
And number 5 for the match?
That's a match again. Two in a row. You're taking advantage of poor Jim. He set that up for you by forgetting it.
Thank you,
Let's
thank
put
you,
the washer dryer up on your side and show you these two pieces. Can you solve it? Go again.
Okay, we haven't seen another wild card. How about a wild under number 10?
How about a wild? No, it's a
okay.
basket of perfume.
How about a basket of perfume under 24?
No, green take. Back to Jim.
Number 1, Alex.
Handcrafted area rug.
And I don't believe we've seen number 8.
Handcrafted area rug. Good break for you, Jim. You're about due, by the way. You've got a prize up there. Study the puzzle now as we open these two doors. Can you solve it? Try it again. Oh, there's the bell, so Tanya will not get a chance to use her red take. We're going to start opening this board up. Number four, six, nine, 10, 13, 14, 16, 17. Jim rings in.
A house is not a home?
Is it? A house is not a home. Yes, it is. All right, Jim. In more ways than one, Tanya had all those expensive prizes up on her.
Oh, that's too bad.
Well, you'll have to learn to forgive, Tanya. To forgive is divine. We're going to show the folks at home the entire puzzle. This is a very straightforward one also. A house. Hiss. Not a. Ho plus M for home. A house is not a home. Jim, come on down here. You've won a lovely prize to add to your home. And Tanya lost a number of prizes for her home, but that's all right. You've just got the one strike against you, Tanya. So think about the next game, because you're going to be playing in it, all right?
Yeah.
We will see you then. Right now, Jim, let's hear about the prize you have just won for your home. Gene.
A handcrafted area rug. You may add a touch of the Southwest to your home with a beautiful handcrafted cotton duri rug in special custom colors designed for this collection, furnished by Emser International.
Jim just mentioned it, he says, I'm nervous. Now, I can't believe that someone who has to teach school gets nervous because you're dealing with those students all the time, and they're sharp usually. They keep you on your toes, don't they?
Well, yeah, but there's only 25 or 30 of them, and this is national TV.
That's all right. You're all by yourself here. You don't have to worry because we're going to put the numbers up, and it's just you and the numbers and the cars.
Okay, 15 number squares.
Yeah, 15 number squares. You got the deal. We'll come back right after this. Jim's an English professor at Loyola, so he's not going to have any problem with the names of the cars. However, some of them are foreign, so let me run down the list. At the top there, Jim, we've got the Hyundai Excel GL, followed by the Dodge Omni, the Subaru Justy, the Oldsmobile Calais, the Jeep Cherokee Laredo Wagon, that's the red one, the Honda Civic, the Ford Tempo, and finally the Chevrolet Nova. Got those all firmly etched in your brain?
Glued right in my brain.
Okay, here are the 15 numbered squares for you. And the clock. We're back to our base time because we gave away a car earlier. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4. 5.
No match.
7. 4.
No match.
5. 7.
Yes.
8. 2.
No.
10. 1.
Nope.
4. 8.
Yep.
13. 14.
No.
3. 6.
Nope.
2. 9.
That's enough. You were concentrating so strongly that you forgot about the clock, I think. You've got to rush it a little more when you've only got the 35 seconds. But, hey, you've got a beautiful handcrafted area rug for your home. You're coming back to compete in the next game.
It's exciting.
It is?
Yes,
you like
very.
It?
It's true.
You like television?
I love it.
Okay, good. Hey, we're going to take a break. That's one of the things we do in television right after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Conair's latest innovations, hot sticks, fashion plates, and thermosel, cordless iron and brush, furnished by Conair. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Here's another look at today's Rebus. Remember, the solution for this one and the four other puzzles this week will lead you to the name of a person, place, or thing. We'll have another puzzle for you tomorrow. See you then.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.